I first knew something was wrong with Colette because she started getting headaches and very dizzy. When I first found out that she had a concussion, we were shocked. As a parent, finding the right physician was so important to us.